Donald Trump has created history by becoming the first U.S. president to take a lap in the armored presidential limo at the Daytona 500 car race. The crowd was left in awe as Trump and First Lady Melania took a lap around the Florida racetrack in the limo dubbed as the Beast. A portion of the presidential motorcade drove around the track before pulling aside just ahead of the race's commencement. Trump is only the second U.S. president after George W. Bush to attend the Daytona 500. President Trump was also the Grand Marshal of the event, which he called the Great American Race.
The Daytona 500 is a legendary display of roaring engines, soaring spirits of the American skill, speed, and power that we've been hearing about for so many years. The tens of thousands of patriots here today have come for the fast cars and the world-class motorsports. But NASCAR fans never forget that no matter who wins the race, what matters most is God, family, and country.